Like when I was about like 12, 13 years old, I was used to listening to rap music. Just one day I was watching videos and I said to myself, I could do that. Got to high school, boom, I'm a prodigy.
Left school and we started to get so serious about the music. You hopped out one of these windows right here. Really never came back.
Q-Tip like brought us into the Def Jam office and started introducing us to people, and that's when we started going to a lot of industry functions, a lot of parties and meeting other people.
They came to us and said, yo, we want to have a meeting with y'all. We got this thing called Loud Records. Can you come up to the office? You know, we want to sign y'all.